Hey guys, I'm back again. Yes, you're probably thinking, why the fuck do you see this video right now? Well, actually, I wanted to say I apologize for the previous video. Obviously, it was very unprofessional. Plus, I was just like 80% wrong with that list. And I actually didn't look into everything. So this time, I actually sort of did. And after briefly going through everything again, I have, I guess, an accurate representation. Well, I guess I hope this one's a lot better than the last one. Okay, now you could disregard that last one, so this one hopefully is a little better. I'm just gonna briefly go through each character, why they're placed there. So here it goes. Hyde, obviously he's his owner, but he's actually incredibly easy. Line, she's a rushdown, but she's also pretty easy too. Very simplistic. Waltzheim, it's just his dash basically, but he is overall really easy. Carmine, he's his owner, but he's also a trapper if you think about it. So once you understand the spacing, he really isn't that hard, and I know I valued him as really hard before, but he's actually pretty easy. Aurier, she's a rushdown, she's pretty simplistic. We have Gordeo, he's also another one I actually valued as really hard, but actually not really. His combos are actually not that hard to pull off, and just because his timings are a little different for some moves, he's actually pretty easy, so sorry about that. Merkaba, he's just his flight mechanic, that's all it is, but you'll understand it easily. Batista, she's just a zoner. She's just a charge character, but she's really not that hard. Seth is the hardest character in the game. Yes, he is. A lot of you pointed that out, and yeah, he is hard. Yuzuriya, you're just, I mean, she's a tank, but you're switching stances constantly. But once you understand it, she's really not hard. Hilda, once you understand her hold and release attacks, it'll be easier for you to play her. Chaos, he's not that hard either. He's pretty simplistic with his zoning puppets. Not too difficult. Nanase, it's just her air combos. That's really it. She's not too difficult either. Byakuya, it's just his rushdown game slash like kind of traps, but they're not too hard to understand. Fonan's an easy zoner. Mika's also an easy rushdown as well. Wagner is pretty simplistic as well. So is Enkindu. Akatsuki, he's a wall. It's just his dash. That's kind of weird. We all understand it. And then Eltnum, pretty simplistic as well. So hopefully this is a better one. Hopefully. Or at least you guys agree with most of it, or at least half. If it's half, I don't really care, and that's fine with me. Excuse me. So yeah, I actually started this series of the arcade of each character. I don't know where those videos are, so I may have to re-record it again. That's not a problem, though. So yeah, hope you guys like this video, and don't worry. If I make another tier list next time, I'm gonna be more accurate and shit, so don't worry about that. Alright, thanks for watching, guys.